Tonight at 5:30, someone shot up a woman's home, but not with bullets. What she says flew into her home that could have hit her grandchild at 5:30.